And that just, you know, I've seen that time and time again with some of the Taiwanese fighters. Their conditioning is so much different than a lot of the fighters from overseas.
Lin Jun Fong, fighting out of Wenhua University. He's in the Wushu department. And he's been training Sanda for around 5 years. They're trying to clean up the mats here.
There's Yuna, the official ring girl of pro fighting. She's a pro ring girl. She looks a little oiled up, and I think the crowd likes it.
Did you oil her up yourself, Royal?
I wish.
If you need someone to help you with that, you know, you got my number.
I got her number.
As we begin the second round of the third bout, Lin Jun Fong versus Hagan Cooper. Lin Jun Fong trying to get some high kicks in.
Lin Jun Fong's his arms look a little flimsy. I think it's the fatigue, for sure. He's getting a little bit lazy. So look for Hagan to start picking him apart in this round.
Lin Jun Fong doesn't seem to be on his toes. Definitely looking a bit tired. A flurry here from Hagan. Hagan pinning him against the cage. What do you think Lin Jun Fong needs to do here, Royal?
Really, I can't see because the cameraman's in the way. But Lin Jun Fong rear, he needs to somehow go for, go for his underhook or something. I think Hagen's almost going for a double underhook right here. I can't see too much. I got a cameraman's ass in my face and in the corner
ring post. Hagen's got one underhook, and Lin Jun Fong is holding onto his head. His head's free now. Hagan trying to grab a leg here.
Oh, he's down on the ground right there.
Sucked him into guard. Now Lin Jun Fong on the bottom. Hagan trying to posture up.
Looks like Lin Jun Fong has a little bit of blood coming out of his nose. Hagan definitely in the last round seemed to be the more superior ground fighter with that near armbar attempt, and he got his back a couple times.
Hagan trying to work the punches, posturing up. No elbows here in pro fighting too. But he can do enough damage with some punches. Hagan maybe trying to stand up, get some more distance. Oh, is that a triangle attempt? Lin Jun Fong trying to transition to an armbar. Referee intervening here. The referee is trying to bring them towards the someone had money in their shorts. The referee like throwing it out.
Now I don't know if that coin came from the fans, or it came from one of their pockets.
I think that was Hagen's bus change.
Yeah, I think you're right.
I think he was on the bus with those very shorts he's wearing now.
Hagan looking to pass a guard right now. He's almost got it. Oh, he's got,
Lin Jun Fong trying to heel hook here.
He's got his leg stuck in there. Oh, he's good.
Hagan seems, is out of trouble.
When Hagan goes for that guard pass, he's got to keep those hips down a little bit lower so he doesn't open up so much.
Lin Jun Fong in the open guard, maybe trying to secure an arm. Both fighters look pretty tired already. Lin Jun Fong content to open his guard.
Yeah, it looks like the pace is slowing down a little bit more. Little elbow to the ribs.
Punches
there
from Hagan. Hagan pressuring up. Lin Jun Fong trying to go for a triangle here. But Hagan's already pressuring up, so it's going to be hard to get.
There he goes. He passed him now. Look for Hagan to start going for the back, or if he moves towards the head, maybe a Kimura. What's he going to do here?
Hagan maybe trying to secure an armbar. I guess pushed off. Now he's back in guard. Lin Jun Fong in an open, almost butterfly guard. And Hagan looking to stand up.
We're reaching the 1 minute left, 1 minute remaining in the second round here.
What do you think of this fight so far, Will?
Well, I think a lot of opportunities for Hagan. He just can't seem to finish. His pace is slowing down right now. Lin Jun Fong really reminds me of one of those Japanese
Hagan
fighters.
Hagan with a leg lock. Trying to go for an Achilles.
Well, he lost it there. And but Hagan pulls full guard.
Lin Jun Fong on top now. Crowd calling for Lin Jun Fong to posture and start raining punches.
Oh, he's got an... Hagan almost got a triangle. Let's see what he's... Oh, he slipped out.
Lin Jun Fong passes to full mount now.
Full mount.
Lin Jun Fong trying to work the ground and pound.
Hagan's got to weather this. He's got about 12 seconds left before the... 10 seconds. We see Hagan will weather this. He's out.
Hagan reverses the position. Now Hagan on top.
Actually, a pretty good round, Val.
Pretty good exciting round. Back and forth.
Lin Jun Fong reminds me of one of those Japanese fighters. They show up to the fight looking tired. They fight like they're tired, but then for some reason they could just keep going. And then right there when he reversed that on Hagan, it seemed like he had a surge of energy.
Thank you.